Absolutely. Absolutely.
Good coach.
Good coach.
Good boss.
Yes, a good boss. Make a lot of money. I appreciate you, buddy. I represent it well.
No chance. No chance. That's pretty tough. You gotta help me out here a little bit. I don't know if I can get it on. You got it. Man, I appreciate it, bro.
Standing in the huddle, listening to the call.
Coach Smith wanted me to get my jersey sewn in tight. So I picked you.
Thank you.
Didn't let just anybody in that club.
The coach was giving me the jersey.
Okay.
We're going to wear those on Friday. Senior day.
To get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall.
It was a good quality of limestone.
Kings of the school,
where the boys are from. That is so sweet, thanks.
Turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies.
Yes.
Coach Smith wants to be my
greatest. Oh, you're so sweet. No way. Thank you so much.
We're going to
wear
this in the
garden. And I? You pick me?
Yeah.
Well, that's going to make tears come to my eyes. Well, thank you so much.
Oh,
that's so neat. Thank you so much.
Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shop.
Coach Smith wanted to give our jersey to somebody who's impacted us, so I chose you for everything you've done for me.
Absolutely.
The past 4 years.
In the future.
Boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and
Jersey.
I
said, you gotta put it on Friday. You gotta wear it.
I ain't wearing it Friday.
You gotta wear it.
Oh.
Choose
Thank you. Yes. You want to write this? Thank you. Thank goodness it's a big boy.
Oh, yeah. Right.
It's the only way those things will fit me.
Freshman told us to fix one of those virus. And you're my dog every day.
You made me cry.
You're always picking on me and teasing me. And... Oh,
so I'm proud of you. You made me laugh. You inspired me to do that. So sweet. Thank you.